Well, Brian, we know COVID has made it a struggle to keep educators in the classrooms. This time last year, nearly 1,600 CCSD staff members were counted absent because of COVID-19. That's a fail rate of 30%. Students, however, saw some better attendance with only 15.6 absent. Today, nearly 1,500 staff were absent with a fail rate of 34%, and only 13% of students were missing from the classrooms.